The National Intelligence and Security Agency of Somalia forces said they have killed 12 Al-Shabaab members during a security operation in Mogadishu. In a previous statement, the agency said the operation targeted 15 senior Al-Shabaab members in the city. According to the agency, the operation said the 15 was the most wanted members of the group, but the fate of the remaining three is unclear. Last Monday, NISA said it is to fund military wing and unearthed the weapons, which included mortar shells from the Panka operated by Al-Shabaab in the Sukohola area in Hurwa district in northern Mogadishu. NISA said in a statement that their forces arrested several other Al-Shabaab fighters and seized a cache of weapons following security operations in the livestock market. It added that the agency received a tip-off from members of the public of the hidden weapons.